it's morning time. I'm just kind of going through my rows, doing my normal maintenance. This whole row right here is all peppers. I know it's kind of tough to see, but basically they're in hydroponic towers and they're growing to about 12, maybe 14 feet tall at max. All sorts of different peppers, super hots to sweet peppers, bell peppers. This whole row of towers is all herbs, mainly basil. A lot of them are flowering right now, so I'm going to harvest some of the seeds, cut off the seeds and let them keep producing. Let's see. I have a trellis right here. It's about 8 feet tall. I've got a lot of cucumbers. Unfortunately, they're kind of getting hit by disease and a lot of pests right now. It's just that time of the season. So yeah, whole bunch of peppers going on. Let's see. Cut the tomatoes back because I was having a lot of problems with them just having blight right now. So I decided instead just to kind of just do all peppers. You can see this guy's got some bacterial leaf spot going on. For some reason this variety has been battling it this whole time. Same right here, it's more bacterial leaf spot, but you know, it happens. It's kind of like a big garden of peppers right now.